Oh, shit.
Dude, bruh, talk about a buzzkill.
We're lucky we aren't dead already, and we owe a lot of that to you. Any chance you'd have some space for us?
Okay, that's all we needed.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
I'm headed out.
Keep an eye out for infestations. There's a lot out there. Survivors I mentioned?
Damn it.
Oh man, I'm losing my shit.
I don't think we're gonna make it much longer on our own. What would you say to us coming to stay with you? Starting to forget what it felt like to be worried about normal shit. I mean, I got mugged once in Danforth. Freaked me out so bad I didn't leave my apartment for a month.
There you go. Okay, that's all we needed. That's a big fuck you to Zed. Headed out.
Okay. Watch yourself out there.
that's not good.
Can I just go on the record and say that that really sucked?
I don't think we're going to make it much longer on our own. What would you say to us coming to stay with you?
There was this guy who lived on my street when I was a kid. Biker Steve, we used to call him. I don't know if he was actually a biker, or if his name was even Steve, come to think of it. Anyway, this crazy fuck, I swear, all he did was get drunk and pick fights. Didn't matter where, didn't matter with who. And one time, he walks into a swine and bovine. He goes up to a table full of...
There you go.
Okay, that's all we needed. I'm talking about, aight?
I'll check this out next.
Copy that. Shit. Man, that sucked on top. I'm happy to help whoever we can, of course. Don't think we're asking freely. I'm happy to help anyone we can, of course. Don't think we're asking freely. Tell you I was one of those people in the cold open of a cop show? You know, when they open up on some innocuous scene of a guy jogging the park or a couple arguing about directions and suddenly they find a dead body. Here we are. Okay, that's all we need. Yes! Humans one, flesh-eating freak monsters zero. Thank you.
see something. Looks like an infestation.
You found the RV?
You bet.
How does it look? Never mind, I'll check your journal when you get home. I'm sure it will be full of useful info. Let's get started as soon as we can. We need to get the thing roadworthy, you know, just in case.
Happy to help.
Hey, everybody. If you're listening, we knew this day was coming. We can't stay here. Not anymore. We can fit a few people and supplies on the RV. It'll be tight, but we can manage. Everybody else, take whatever you want from our stockpiles. After what you've been through, you deserve it. Good luck out there. I haven't heard from you in a while. That's it. We're full up. Unless someone wants to ride on the roof. Whenever you're ready, I'll pack up the radio and go.